Why did you go to him?
Because you trusted me. I was her first CO. Mentor, I guess.
So you decided to play Sir Galahad?
No, I decided to help a friend. I went to Regal's hotel room. I gave him the money.
$15,000.
$20,000. Enough for him to pay off his loan and get out of town. And as I was leaving the hotel, I ran into Mac coming in. She insisted on talking to Regal for one last time, so I went up with her. When we got to the room, he was dead.
Did you see anybody else there?
No.
So what happened to the money?
I assume the killer took it.
So Regal was blackmailing.